never before. Has anyone experienced a samurai film quite like this?
Sushi Meg.